listening to the end of the song, I have a bit of a routine around what I listen to, and it's creeping me out. I'm glad other people don't know the extent of which I ritualize pretty much everything since I quit drinking. On Facebook that I'm hallucinating, which is at least 30% true, depending on your definition of hallucination. I've had a lot of coffee and I want to sleep, but I can't. Obviously, I am too messed up on coffee and such to do anything of value. Someone linked this thing about jazz musicians who did heroin. And I was like, no, I don't do heroin. And obviously I don't, but it freaked me out, and I don't know if I'm being affected or... D major 7, hurrah, we got it right. So we did the EAG, no, G, EAD, thank you. to do the other thing over here that doesn't really sound, I will say, cordant. Is cordant a word? Since discordant is a word, is there such a word as cordant? And back to the seas. We sailed tonight for Singapore. Song, or if there is even guitar in that song, you know what I'm saying? At any rate, that was C7. C minor. And I heard a noise. That could be part of the hallucination. And we already did this, but... so quickly. All right, this stuff. B7. I hear voices in my guitar. Man, if I were to watch this video, I would hate myself so much. Or I would, like, if it someone else was me, and I was me watching it. But there's two me's, and one of them's watching it, and one of them's being it. I'm being it right now. And the watching it one would hate me. It's so hard. Okay, so this we bar like that, and then we go like that and that. It's really difficult, and I'm too tired, but not too tired for F7. And that is everything in the chart, and it took me 10 minutes. So I keep adding it. And I keep getting through it, and it's... Okay, yes. Mm-hmm. I don't like about long hair is it makes me reflexively go like that's stupid. Yeah. So, to do, and then to do. I got it right this time, so I guess that's progress. So now we're at 12 minutes, and my hands are all torn up. It's like, oh, this is almost like a song, but keep in mind, I was hallucinating. I think I'm sober now. I didn't take anything. It's probably withdrawal from the pills, but why not add this to my jam session? And I hear creaking. Do you hear the creaking? Maybe it's a mouse. Some noise. I don't like it so dark. for that the first time. Call that to A minor. Have decided they're not going to work the way they're supposed to work anymore because they don't like what I'm doing to them. And my body probably wants to sleep. And I don't know if she already drank the last one, but Melissa had these cans of Perrier. And I've been tempted since she left to see if there's any of that left so I can drink it, just because the can is kind of interesting. So, yeah.